What going on, all viewers? Bless up all subscribers. It is good to be back with y'all. You don't know, big up on yourself. Now, people, since Beanie Man put up this picture on IG, you know, with Superintendent of Police, Mr. Vernon Ellis from Montego Bay Police Station, me see a lot of people are criticize Beanie Man, you know, as you see the comments, this person here, I call Beanie Man an informer. Yo, it's like, Beanie Man, I fear some criticism just because I'm a link with the police. Now, we don't even know if a Beanie Man actual friend, but people don't understand more times say, yo, artists, them have a life to live like everyone. Maybe Beanie Man go pick up a permit or something. Maybe him do some business transaction and him link up with the police. But it seems like I want a Beanie Man bridging because Mr. Beanie Man caption this on IG. Big up Superintendent of Police, Mr. Vernon Ellis from Montego Bay Police Station. Love and respect. And you know, when people see things like this, you know, them feel glad to see it because this shows some form of unity. And you know, a lot of violence are going in that area. You know, mobby. A lot of people are lose them life, gang related violence and all type of things. So, if you see Beanie Man as a role model to a lot of people, a link up with the superintendent of the Mobie police station, that is a good thing, you see me? But, you know, you have certain people, them not trust police none at all. You see me? Yeah man, and over the years we see a lot of artists burn out police, but you got have good cop, you got have bad cop, as we Anthony B say. You see me? Yeah, so you got find some form of unification I represent out of somewhere. So I guess being a man, I do that right, yeah, so. You see me? Because you don't know, at the end of the day, you not go show a bad face to everyone. So, being a man, big up yourself. You don't know, we are going to talk about a headline we see came out recently. The six ending Sumfest. Portal Boss, what you think about that?
Alright, so it was just recently I was having this discussion and thing, and some persons were saying, oh, that is not possible. But we see weird things and times have changed. We don't have to see the dinosaurs in the music really closing the shows, you know. We don't have to see the Bounty, the Beanie, the Buju Bantan closing the shows because of this shift that we see in the music
right now.
We see weird. The six, they have been consistent in their work, in their musical works, you know. Them still have a whole heap of room for cover same way, but it's a great start for them career, and this will just be another plus for them. Them just have to ensure that them come and deliver the right way, because I don't think people have ever seen them on such a large scale before, and this is the platform on which a lot of more persons will know about them, because don't get it twisted, no. I still whole heap of people out there don't know about the six and special mechanic
line. Because alright, with that said,
yes,
a lot of people not agree with this. Some people have bad things for say, you know. Some people ask how some fest organizers for do a thing like this, make them money close it. Because people accustomed to, you don't know.
Yeah.
The big top artists where them used to from long time a close off them big show, yeah.
True. I mean, it also have a lot to do with the target market, because the six are in high demand right now, as much as I see it. So, based on how Sumfest is looking at it, they maybe not have, yes, they're still gonna have a mature audience at the end of the day, but at the same time, they are trying to draw more young people to Sumfest.
Okay.
You know, because years and years and years, I mean, the percentage of young people in Sumfest could be a lot more. Based on
what I said. And as you talk about that, the six artists them come from out of Mobie. So
right. Mm-hmm. So good marketing strategy at the end of the day. You know, some people they are just thinking about this thing on down, like a tunnel vision kind of way. They're just thinking about it one way, but you have to look at how the promoter and everybody else will benefit and maximize, you know,
Yeah.
the profits and the promotion at the end of the day.
And we are talking about artists like Jovellani, Shaney, Unknown Gringo, Squash, you don't know, and Chronic Law. So them artists there are gonna perform in the morning part. And last year, well, this me can see with this where they organize them organizers a try bring cross, you know, because last year Raging King performed late, you know, and that performance there, it really took Raging King career to a different level last year. So me kind of agree with the organizers. I'm understand where they might try, where they might
Definitely.
try bring
Yeah,
across.
so the people them
Yeah.
can't just think about the thing just one way if you say how six them feel close to show and all of
Yeah.
that.
Yeah, man. So we are look forward to it. You don't know. Big up all of the artists them from that side, Tommy Lee as well, Raigin King, TJ, and the rest of artists them we are come up in the thing. So we are gonna see how this are gonna turn out, you know. And the next thing what we want to talk about now, Buju Banton. Yeah, man, you don't know, me always highlight things like this on the page. You don't know, Buju Banton, him help out, him a give back. So Portal Boss in more details, a wagwan.
Well, we know Buju Banton have the foundation, and Buju Banton, him take it upon himself, really, you know, make the, what would I say now, make the road easier for some less fortunate boys,
As
because
we
we
him
know,
say,
say, it's not an
easy
easy
road.
road.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, people, so we see where the reggae singer through his 4 month, you know, his 4 month old Buju Banton Foundation right now, just what they am start this foundation.
Yeah.
Him donate food, him donate personal care items to one of the care hostels under the Possibility program located in Kingston. Yeah, me know a whole heap of people don't know about that. But this was done on last Labor Day. Yeah, we're gone.
Yeah, man, just what you.
Yeah, just what they are. And Bujo, I send a message to the young people. They mean basically want them to know, say, yeah, we have to grow up and we have to understand, you know, what poverty is like in a way if we don't really appreciate certain things. You know? Yeah, when we reach certain age, yeah. So Bujo know what that is all about, so that's why right now he just help out as best as how him can. And Buju Banton, him not just help out in a Jamaica, we see him go in other Caribbean countries, and him really use up him foundation for really help other less fortunate people in other countries as well. And we know say some people they might say, why Buju not just not focus on Jamaica, you know, in home country first, seeing as how we have so many things to be done. But Buju really can't really take up it all of that upon himself, as the mother said,
Yeah.
you can't see every word, you know. Yeah, you can just touch a few lives, yeah, so you can't just try
Yeah,
overdo
man.
it at
So
the end of the day.
here we see him a donate like food and personal care items to the care hostel. You know, it is a youth program. So this is a good move, and we just highlight it what the Buju Banton Foundation a do.
As well as me, we have to talk about the youth them, we have wiped the windscreen them at the intersections to Bujo. Yeah, he might give them some focus to, and he might give them some support to, fee try and make them get some necessary skills, you know, and counseling in order for move up from the streets.
Buju Banton do that?
Yeah, so that is one of the things them with the foundation I do as well.
The Buju Banton
Buju
Foundation.
Banton Foundation, you know,
Oh,
yeah,
cool, good
so
move.
because the same Possibility program where you just mentioned,
Yeah.
yeah, it might work along with them because them really work with the Ministry of Youth for really help the most at-risk youths, as them would have quoted, you know, yeah, in the corporate area.
Yeah.
So great move there by Buju Banton, and would I love to see more artists with more foundations come on board, and every little make a muck of people, you know. If Buju can help 10 youth and 10 artists can help 5'5" youth, that can be a major difference.
Big, 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 big,
big
difference,
big, big
man.
Difference
yeah,
in
man, we
society.
See Bounty Killer do film one too, you know.
Bounty Killer do some great work too. I mean, one vlog can't really talk about the great work of Bounty Killer
yeah,
right
see me.
Now, you know.
Yeah,
so,
man.
Bounty Killer, him understand what it is like being at that level to being where he is now, you
from
know.
From last week to know about two vlogs I do about Bounty Killer, because the first we see him, give back to the labor day, you don't know,
yeah.
And Bounty Killer came out and talk what it was like doing such thing on Labor Day, you don't know, and him give thanks to the whole media coverage who highlight it.
Yeah,
we have to big
yeah.
up Bounty Killer for that. Yeah man. So bless up Portal Boss.
Big up all the people them.
Yeah man, big up all of the people them who tune in once again. Next vlog, you don't know. Until next time, guidance. We out.